Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel, ALNSM Overland. Today we're back in Burgundy for more off-road action. And this is pretty awesome because I'm not the only forester here. There are three foresters and it's gonna be awesome. So stay tuned.
Non.
So my friend in the Green Foz took the muddy way, but it was a bit too deep and it got stuck. So we used the Land Rover Defender to recover him. That's a narrow try, again and again.
Part of the day.
Yeah, we had a nice little lunch with local cheese and ham. It was very yummy. And now we are back on the road.
Ça monte.
Bravo.
Bien, un peu par là. Vas-y, continue, passe le tronc, là.
C'est un top, hein.
Bravo. Okay.
Thank you.
again, that's the end of our off-road trip. I hope you liked it. It was very challenging, especially for me, because I'm still learning how to drive the Forester off-road. You probably noticed that I didn't take two technical passages, and that's because it was simply too much for me. Despite that, I had a really good time, and it was awesome to finally hang out with Subaru brothers. So, if you think it was a good video, please subscribe to my channel. Also, don't forget to check my Instagram account. I'm gonna post nice pictures of this trip. Thank you guys for watching, and see you next week.